Hi, I'm Daryl Makk and welcome to the Planet Tour. It's a story where I live off of my motorcycle while I go from one show to the next to share the adventure with you. Now coming up in the show, I'm going to take off and explore some of the areas around Nova Scotia, get off the beaten path for a little bit.
I was going to see Mumm with the Mumm Fest,
A stand-up comic on a mission to see the planet two wheels at a time, searching for the obscure, the weird, the wonderful, and trying to avoid the menaces of the road, it's Daryl Makk in the Planet Tour.
Well, I said goodbye to Digby because the wharf rally was over, and I got a few emails. Some of you said I was a little bit rough on the duck ass award I gave to the guy who sank his hog into the drink when he tried to do a simple little burnout off the wharf. Now, to be fair, we're going to let the Harley guys redeem themselves, and this guy will show us how. Go! Yeah, maybe Harleys aren't meant to do burnouts in Digby. Well, my bike's made to tour, and I had a few days to explore Nova Scotia before my next show, and somehow I ended up here, off-road. Why? Because of some bikers.
I'm in a little town called, what is it?
Lunenburg.
Lunenburg. Met some nice bikers here from Halifax, and they're trying to tell me where to go. Where should I go?
You have to go to the Ovens.
The Ovens.
I'm going to go to the Ovens. That's right, Daddy's got a bun in the Ovens.
Well, with their directions, I soon found the place, and was I glad they told me to go. It was an awesome camping resort, which was also a natural area that was protected, and apparently back in 1861, it was part of a gold rush. They had these caves, which they called the Ovens, and some people used to mine gold out of there. It was a short walk from my camp, so I went to check it out. After dinner, had a couple of wobbly pops, then headed back to camp to do some work on the computer for you people.
I hate breaking camp in the rain. Always gets soaked. Your gear gets soaked. There's always stuff left over that's soaked.
Well, lucky for me, the rain dried up into fog and I was on my way. I was hoping the fog lifted soon because I was headed to see Canada's most photographed lighthouse.
I'm Alexandra and this is the Planet Tour coming to you from Pecos Cove.
Joining me on the ride to Pecos Cove was fellow stand-up comic Ian Black.
Another stand-up comic on a bike. Watch out for us and we'll stop making you laugh, people.
Now, Ian is based out of nearby Halifax and he knew the roads well, so he was my guide. Since he was riding two up with his lady, he waved me on when the fun stuff happened. When we got to Peggy's Cove, I had to say goodbye to Ian as he had prior commitments, so I went to check out the incredible show that the waves were putting on. Apparently there's a hurricane working its way south, and this is the winds that are stirring up the waves here. The surf is a little bit angry looking. Set up some cameras to get some shots, but not too close because every year people are swept off these rocks to their death. Many times, the bodies are never recovered. Well, I thank my volunteer camera person, the lovely and friendly Alexandra. And then I thought, maybe I should go get my helmet. Now, after leaving Peggy's Cove, I was kind of excited because I was going to a secret party. The one thing I learned on the road is if somebody invites you to a place that's an undisclosed location, check it out. I was going to see mumm. Harvest, their fall harvest.
We're having fun here at a great organization for Maritimers United from Medicinal Marijuana. And they asked me to come up to a show and hang out. And we're camping in a farmer's field.
They have luxury places like the motorhome. There's another guy over there with a camper trailer. It's all crowded. That's the downtown. Me, I prefer it out here in the suburbs. A little nylon condo here in the burbs. That's what I've got here. Right at the edge of town, got the last lot. They say later on this is all gonna be a big nylon shopping mall, and over there is where the new nylon airport's gonna go, but that's me right there on the edge of town. Styling here at mumm's. Get ready to make the fire here. Like we're using all these branches and logs. And what kind of a tree have we got here? What sort of tree would that be? That's what you call a Nova Scotia straight pine. Very rare. With a full moon, the weather couldn't have been better. And the people were awesome. Before everyone gets all freaked out, I want to dispel some of the myths. It's not some kind of a narcotic that makes you go crazy or makes you violent. Actually, far from the truth. Medicinal marijuana is used to treat a number of medical problems.
At mumm, we were up late, there was a bonfire, and I just had a knock on my tent door.
Who is it?
Coffee.
Coffee. Check this out. Coffee delivered. That's twice this year that's happened. That's how to camp, people. Come up next on the Planet Tour, another cup of coffee. Is it noon o'clock yet?
Packing away some gear here. I'm leaving the little mumm party. Met some cool people last night. Got a good education on the medicinal use of marijuana and some of the people who are benefiting from it. And it was really neat. We had a little mini Woodstock or Weedstock, I guess, right here. And
trying to figure out where all this goes.
Peace.
So that's my tip of the day. If you're on the road and someone invites you to some cool private party, my advice is go. You'll have an awesome time and you'll have a memory. It's time for me to head off here on my next adventure, which is in Newfoundland. I'm going to go get screeched in by